All right, here we are again, continuing our Gordon Lightfoot research project. Now, Return into Dust. Now, I listened to this when it came out, very easy on the ears. I dove into it this evening. I wrote the words down. I'm just going to try to get through this first section. I realize that he's finger-picking it, but that does not matter. I discovered there's three sections. There's like one part and then two parts that make up a section. Now, I just started this, so I'm very excited. The second part of the first section, I knew he was going to do this. He flips the cords around. I saw that coming. I'm trying to think, who would write a song like this? Probably not many people. There's one guy, Ryan Adams, who could maybe come up with something like this. Don't get me started. I could sit here and babble on about this song for 20 minutes, but I don't think anybody wants me to do that. I don't want to do it either, but... Okay. So, listen to the chords that he's doing here, ready?
He said, sing and ye shall find all I ever found. For there's trouble in my mind. All of these days I will set myself free. He said, seek and ye shall know. All I ever saw was a heaven here below. So he goes. A time meant for us like the rose. We will return in the dust. He said, so and ye shall.
And then on. Now. That's one section, and then there's two more of those. Now, don't get me started about what he's doing here. Okay.